I've been bouncing between frustration and depression and anger all day watching videos about Christians crying over their God-given rights being trampled in the United States because they aren't able to push their biblical agendas through political institutions into public schools and down everyone else's throats. Well, before I was even an atheist, I knew that the fundamentalist movement had been gaining speed and getting more and more desperate in their attempts to subjugate all other belief systems by rallying the other believers and whipping them up to believe that they are the minority and they are the persecuted. Oh, bullshit. We see the fundies rail against the "it will get better" message because they think it's propaganda. They claim not to hate the fags, but don't want them in their churches, schools, workplace, or county marriage license offices. They don't want the LGBT community to be able to marry, but they would fight to their deaths for the right to sleep around and get divorced 3 times. They claim to be tuned into God's will and claim to speak for him when it comes to their reasoning for why they continue. But the truth of the matter is, they're lashing out at anything and everything because they are losing control. Say whatever you want about what our president has done since getting elected, but the night he was elected, there was literally dancing in the streets. The people finally got a chance to say, enough is enough, and pin their hopes on someone that promised to be a change to the status quo. The vocal half of the country was finally drowned out by the cheers of jubilation from the normally docile half in what now stands as an example of what we can do if we actually try. The Christians are feeling the heat of hell we are supposed to go to now that people are actually standing up for reason, progress, and change that will improve our world's chance to make it another couple of billion years and our species another 100,000 or so. There needs to be more activism by the rationalistic, atheistic, and humanistic peoples of this world and our generation. Have adopted the internet as our means of spreading the good word. Maybe that will be enough. The slow trickle of converts such as myself is an example of that, but I'm not quite so sure. So my challenge to everybody this weekend is to do something that will affect a change. Talk to a friend that's a theist, write an email to a public official, look into running for local office this fall. Do something to further the goal we all seem to have in common. That goal of reducing the eroding effects of the Christian fundamentalists in our country and our world and replacing it with hope and reason. I'd love to see some video responses to what you did this weekend to affect that change, and I'll be challenging myself to do the same. I'm Xander's Meteor. Have a good one.